The Humanities Festival takes place in a different South Carolina community each year. The festival celebrates local history, culture, and art.
Deep down inside of South Carolina, you have many different cities of individuals who are very talented and gifted. And I feel like there should be a microscope pointed onto them to show them their gifts and, you know, make them feel like they're important.
The three-day-long festival also attracted tourism to Rock Hill, showing visitors more of what the town has to offer.
My favorite part of the Humanities Festival is right here at Glen Cairn Gardens. I didn't realize that Rock Hill had this particular place, and so I really enjoyed being out in nature and seeing all the beautiful flowers.
And history within its host city, inspiring some local artists to make their mark in Rock Hill.
There's a lot of ways that people express themselves, and you can see it every time you ride down the street, and it's nice to see. And it really shows the town's history.
To learn more about the SC Humanities Festival, visit www.schumanities.org. This has been Jason Pressley for 325 News.